Evian may be most famous for its water, but when it comes to football, there's just one name that springs to mind, Daniel Vass. The protagonist in last year's miraculous survival act, it's no wonder the compliments have been flowing.
C'est le meilleur joueur de l'ETG, je vais dire.
He's a very nice guy and who also helped me when I arrived to the club.
Bah, c'est un élément moteur du groupe. Hein.
Daniel est un Danois par excellence, toujours positif, toujours le sourire, avec une vraie mentalité de travail.
C'est notre Daniel, quoi.
Vass is a fan's favourite now, but his career was slow to get rolling. A hot prospect at Danish club Brøndby, Vass was picked up by Benfica in 2011, but the Dane was instantly loaned out to Evian, where he has been ever since.
I have always known what I can do. Of course, I progress for the 3 years here, but I always knew that I had, you know, a talent.
Vass joined Evian as a right-back, but Pascal Duprat has used him in a variety of roles, from left-back to right-winger to his current position of number 10. Vass has flourished in his new attacking guise, notably scoring 9 goals last season. But what does he feel is his best position?
It's difficult to say. It's difficult to say. I would say right midfielder. It depends how the team plays, 4-3-3, 4-4-2. For me, it doesn't matter where I play and something like that. I just want to play football, that's all.
Vass's technique is so impressive, he seems wasted in defence. Indeed, the 25-year-old is one of the best free kick takers in Ligue 1, converting 4 set pieces last term, thanks to some meticulous preparation work.
I see a lot of YouTube videos with Beckham, Ronaldo, Juninho, and I see how the, you know, how many steps to take to the ball and how many, you know, the angle to the ball. And you know, my own technique is depend on how the ball is. Is it Adidas or Puma or Nike? And it depends all of kind of things.
While Vass excelled, Evian struggled last season, finding themselves just a point ahead of 18th place Sochaux going into the last game. Playing for their lives, Evian would go on to win 3-0 thanks to 2 goals from Vass, the blonde dynamo almost single-handedly saving the club from relegation.
It was the best feeling ever. It was the best feeling in the locker room after, and the bus trip home was fantastic. We really want to win this match together, and you saw it for the first minute. We want to win this game. I will not call it the star man. I had a really good end of the season. And thanks for the team. You can't do it by yourself. You have to, you know, have a team around you.
It was no surprise that Evian's number 18 became hot property over the summer. Linked with Marseille and Liverpool, Evian rejected one official bid from Saint-Etienne, as Vass ended up staying somewhat against his will.
Maybe I was disappointed not to move. I don't care if it's Saint-Etienne or other clubs, but for me, I was disappointed not to go to another club. But for me, that's the past now, and I just want to look at the future and to play some good matches here, and hopefully I can get a move in the January or next summer.
Vass's stay ended up being good news for Evian, who, with their versatile midfielder in the team, have a much better chance of avoiding last season's relegation scrap.
This year we have a lot of players with a lot of technique. We have really good players, you know, Fabian and Milos, and we have quite good players. So for me, this season is the best team we had for four seasons. And we perform well. We continue to do it on the training also. We can end in the top 10.
The fans will now have to wait and see if Vass will be the one who can guide them there.
Ben, en fait, bon, nous on aimerait bien qu'il reste, mais bon.
Moi, je veux qu'il reste. Après, est-ce qu'il va rester? Bonne question, mais moi, j'espère qu'il va rester.